Hi, Laura. Welcome to my closet. I had to go somewhere where I knew I could get it absolutely pitch dark because I have put on the glow sticks and I'm going to attempt to do the spooky, scary skeleton dance for you. Let me go shut the door so it's really dark. Ta-da! Hi, North. Welcome back. It is week number 7, lesson number 2. And today we are going to get a little bit more into Halloween, and we're going to do this TikTok dance called the Spooky Scary Skeletons Dance. I'm going to teach you how to do it. Now, I want to warn you, I am not a dancer. I did my best. Let's just do it. Here we go. So, to start with, what you're going to do is you're going to take this foot and you hop on it, and this arm comes up like you're lifting a weight. And then when you punch it out to the side with your leg, you hop that direction. I know, tricky. So it goes like this and then out. So it's kind of like you're pushing it out, okay? So it's boom, out, and then guess what? You gotta do it on the other side. So then it's boom, out. All right, so it's spooky, scary, and then skeleton. Ooh, let's go over that. So I think of this as like out, 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 out. Let me explain. Out, out, and then see how my feet and hands come out? Out, and then I bring them back, and then I go out again. But what did I do on this out again? I put this leg behind. But you notice that my feet still go out when I do it, I just put a foot behind. So it's out, 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 out. You think you got that? Let's try it. Spooky, scary, skeleton. Okay, then you're gonna do something. It's a dance move called the Charleston. All right, and the Charleston is just, then that foot that you had behind, you just bring it to the front. And you're gonna take this other leg and bring it to the front. And then guess what? You're gonna just bring it back. So you go up 2, back 1. So when you're in this position, it's just forward, forward, back. Again, forward, forward, back. Okay, so let's add that on. So it's spooky, scary, skeleton. Da, 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 da. I forget the words, but you know what I'm saying. All right, so it's bum, 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 bum. Okay, then after you do the Charleston, the next move that you're gonna do is you're gonna go out again. So it's out, losing my balance. Okay, so out, and then you have to do a kick to the side with both arms and the leg, so it's kind of like the first move we did, but now you add the other arm with it. And then do the other side. Okay, so let's add all of that on. So after you do the Charleston, okay, you're gonna do out, down, and then you do kick to the side, okay? It's coming together, all right? Let's try it from the top very slowly, okay? Ba, 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 ba. And then it goes ba, 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 ba. How are we doing? Hopefully okay. If you need to go back and rewind or stop it and practice a little bit, go for it. If you're having a hard time picking up, don't feel bad. I've been practicing this all week and I still don't feel like I have it perfect, but we're all just gonna do our best, okay? So after we do that side thing, and then you're gonna hop with your feet together. So it goes bump, bump, and then feet together, and then take your arms and bring them around, 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 and around. And guess what? You're gonna give one last kick that way. Boom. Okay? So after the boom, boom, it goes hop together, around, boom. Let's add that all on. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and then Charleston. And then out, down, then kick, kick, hop, around, kick. You know what I forgot? There is this beginning part of it. It's actually the easiest part of the dance. All you have to do is kind of just do a little swirl around. It's like, you just do this. You can just turn around, or you can just do this. You can stand in place and do this. But with the music, that's how it goes, okay? All right, so let's try it from this on. Here we go, and then swirl, 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 swirl. Here we go, and the super skanky skeletons. Back, Charleston, and out, down, and then boom, kick, and then hop together, around, kick. All right, now here's the last part. When you're doing this kick out to the side, that last kick, you take that leg, and when you put it down, you put it in front of you. Whew, I know. So kick, so it goes kick, and then in front of you. And look what I did with my arm when I put it in front of me. I put this arm in front. It's the opposite. So it's boom. And then the other hand, boom. Let me scoot back a little. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna give a little salute. Like that. All right, let's take it from the top. Here we go. Oh, sorry. Super scary skeleton. Back, dun, dun, ch, ch. And then kick, kick, hop together, kick, and walk, walk, salute. One more time. I know, it's tricky, you guys. I bet you're doing a really fantastic job, though. You guys are such good dancers. All right, from the top, here we go. And then kick, kick, hop together, kick, and step, step, and salute. It's that step, step that gets me. So you kick, and then step, step, salute. I'll try it one more time. All right. Here we go, here we go, here we go. And bum, 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 ch, ch, and bum, 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 and step, step, salute. All right, so it's something like that, you guys. And so I made a video, a special video of myself sort of looking like a skeleton for you to watch. And you can do it with that. Now here's what else I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put up a link on my Bitmoji classroom page that has a YouTube compilation of different people doing this dance, and you'll see sort of different variations of it than what I did. You'll see some really good dancers doing it, so you can also practice with them. So that's one link I'm putting up. Another link I'm putting up is called the Nightmare Machine. The Nightmare Machine is an instrument, and I thought, well, this would be a Halloween time of year is the perfect time for us to look at the Nightmare Machine. So click on that, and then also, so the skeleton, I'll put a skeleton icon up, and that's the one you click on if you want to look at the spooky, scary skeletons dance. If you want to look at the Nightmare Machine, I'll literally put Nightmare Machine, and I'll put some sort of Halloween-y icon with that. And then the other one I want to put up is, do you remember in lesson one we studied that piece of music called In the Hall of the Mountain King? All right, so I'm going to put up a link for that as well. I want you to watch that. There's somebody that created a little animated video that goes with that that I think is really cool, and I think that you guys are really going to like. And That's all I got for you this week. I hope you had fun. I had fun for sure. I'm going to go take a break now. So I had a great time. I hope you had a great time. I will see you next time. Bye, North.